Okay, folks, we are now in Bethesda. Bethsaida.
I guess I better say it right if I'm going to be here. This is where Peter and Andrew and Philip were born. This is the traditional site of the feeding of the 5,000, was near here. The Sea of Galilee is just over this hill. Here's the street. It says in Mark 6 that wherefore, wherever he went to village or town or farm, they laid their sick on the street, and those that touched the hem of his garment were healed. This is the ancient street, and these are the ruins of Bethsaida. Jesus later in the end cursed the people of Bethsaida because they rejected him, having had such great things that were taught him there. And these are the ruins. And as you can see, I am the only person that wanted to come to Bethsaida today, which is great. Not a lot of visitors at these ancient ruins today. This is the fisherman's house. Simon and his brother Andrew, which was Peter, casting their nets into the lake. Come follow me and I will make you fishers of men. It's pretty awesome. So there's the Sea of Galilee, a little bit further down. And this is Bethsaida, quite the place, quite the place. This is me in Bethsaida. Yeah.